Heck, that is a moral cross. It's from his holiness.